your vote might not count come election day. That's because of Alberta's new Vote Anywhere option during advanced pollings. So far, more than 100,000 Albertans have cast early ballots outside their ridings, which means that their votes won't be counted on election day.
Voters showing up to the advanced polls in droves. More than 400,000 voted early in the last 3 days, partly due to the fact that this year Albertans could vote anywhere in the province. So if you were from Calgary, you could cast an advance ballot in Edmonton.
Usually when people go on election day, you know, they're kind of like, oh, I'm busy for work, and they forget when they're going to come vote, and I think it's just better just get out of the way.
I thought, well, why can I not do that too? So I did.
Well, I might be busy on Tuesday, so I've got a bit of time right now, so might as well.
But now, the Vote Anywhere option coming under fire after some learning voting outside their riding won't be counted on Tuesday. One calling it disappointing, others demanding for more transparency. According to Elections Alberta, they won't start counting the more than 100,000 Vote Anywhere ballots until 1 p.m. the next day.
And it's going to probably take us a few days. Our goal is to be done before Easter.
In 2015, there was a tie vote in Calgary-Glenmore on the first count. So it's going to be difficult to know what sort of impact.
So that means we might not know who could form the next provincial government, officially anyways, until maybe a week after Tuesday. The voters we spoke to Friday didn't seem too worried.
I like the fact that it's convenient because a lot of us have very busy lives.
If you want to get your vote in, you might as well get it in right now.
Election day in Alberta is this Tuesday, April 16th. In Edmonton, Rochelle Soufi, City News.